Gets hit and another run. And the error proves even more costly. Here's Hayward being given a green light. He'll score all the way from first. Osuna to the wall and kicks away. Rizzo will come all the way around to score and dig it for third.
Pitch to Baez.
Center field, way back, Merrifield at the wall, it's gone, and a Cub fan will take home a souvenir.
Baez with a two-run homer.
Also reached on an error. And you enjoy this. A little look at the ball, a little glare out at Deal, just in case he did hit Rizzo on purpose. Wanted to send that message.
It's 10-0.